In a few seconds, we will start the opening ceremony of the 2nd International Handball Federation Emerging Nations Men's Championship Bulgaria 2017. Дами и господа, след броени секунди започва официалната церемония по откриването на шампионата, който се провежда в дните от 12 до 18 юни на територията на градовете Габрово и Велико Търново за Световната купа на Световната хандбална федерация. Ladies and gentlemen, the athletes, coaches, managers and handball fans, we are pleased to welcome you in Bulgaria, our loved sports hall in Gabrovo at the occasion of 2nd EHF Men's Emerging Nations Championship. This tournament will feature 16 teams. 15 European national teams have qualified for this championship along with the wild card which was awarded to China. There are 360 athletes, about 60 officials and 7 days full of heated emotions, passions, experiences, victories and defeats. We shall meet the most important man in the world as we speak about handball. On the 16th of June, we expect the President of the International Handball Federation, Dr. Hassan Mustafa, and the President of the European Handball Federation, Mr. Michael Widerer. We believe that everyone will have exciting matches. We shall start the opening ceremony with a very famous Bulgarian pop song named Home Again. With this performance, we wish to all of our guests to feel welcome, happy and pleased as being in a home country. The song will be presented by Anna Hristova.
Всяка вечер пътя към тебе.
the official flag of International Handball Federation. As an announcer, I'm honored to introduce you the national flags of the countries qualified for participating in this event. Group A, the team of Turkey. And from Ireland.
teams in Gabrovo and A teams in Veliko Tarnovo will score strength on the battlefield for the Cup of the International Handball Federation.
За всички нас фактът, че тази проява се провежда именно в Габрово, съвсем не е случайен. Защото градът ни е известен с този спорт, а тимът на девойките е многократен и безспорен шампион в страната ни.
The fact that this event is held in Gabrovo is not accidental, because our town is famous for this sport and the team of Gabrovo girls is a multiple champion in our country.
Уважаеми състезатели от Андора, Армения, Азербайджан, България, Фарьорските острови, Кипър, Китай и Молдова. Тази зала, зала Орловец, носи огромен емоционален заряд и адреналин, защото е домакинствала редица престижни международни и национални първенства в множество спортни прояви.
Dear competitors from Andorra, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Bulgaria, Faroe Islands, Cyprus, China and Moldova. This hall is triggered with a big emotional charge and adrenaline because it has hosted a number of prestigious international and national championships in a number of sports.
Пожелавам ви спортните битки да бъдат оспорвани, да нямате контузии и тръгвайки си от тук да отнесете незабравими спомени и емоции и задължително да си пожелаете да се върнете отново в Габрово. На добър час и нека най-добрият отбор победи накрая.
I wish fair play to all of you, no injuries, and when you leave the city of Gabrovo, take with you unforgettable memories and the feelings that you will make you want to come back. Good luck and let the best team win.
And now I would like to announce you the IHF representative, Mr. František Taborský from Czech Republic, who will declare this tournament open.
Dear handball players and team officials.
Уважаеми участници, състезатели по хандбол и представители на отборите.
Dear spectators, organizers and sponsors.
Уважаеми присъстващи тук в залата, организатори и спонсори.
On behalf of International Handball Federation, I wish to all of us exciting and interesting matches in the spirit of fair play.
От името на Световната хандбална федерация искам да пожелая на всички вас честна игра и уникални емоции.
I declare this event, this IHF Emerging National Federation Competition open.
И от името на Световната хандбална федерация имам честа да открия тази купа на Световната хандбална федерация.
Good luck for everybody.
Успех на всички.
And now, dear spectators, ladies and gentlemen, please stand. It's time for the National Anthem of Republic Bulgaria, official host of this competition, presented by Live Orchestra of Gabrovo Municipality. Моля, посрещнете химна на Република България, официален домакин на това състезание.
Thank you.
Thanks to the Orchestra of Gabovo Municipality, the athletes and supporters, I would like to wish you a humble week filled with excitement. Let's support all teams and may the best team win. As we get ready now to cheer for the match about to begin, I will briefly inform you on the tournament structure. There are altogether four groups. Group A and B will have their match in the Veliko Tarnovo, and Group C and D will play here in Gabrovo. There will be four matches every day, starting at 2, 4, 6 and 8 p.m. The 15th of June is the day off for all athletes. The tournament placement and the final matches for medals and trophy will be played in Veliko Tarnovo on Sunday, the 18th of June. The awarding and closing ceremony will take place immediately after the final match in Veliko Tarnovo. Enjoy the game of World Handball Stars in actions today and in the next days. And in the end of the open ceremony, just a few minutes before the beginning of the third match in the program today here between Bulgaria and Cyprus, let's enjoy an exciting performance of a traditional Bulgarian folk dance.
Thank you.
We are grateful to all the participants and teams in the opening ceremony. In 6:30, we'll start the first match between the national team of Bulgaria and the team of Cyprus. Изказваме сърдечни благодарности на всички участници в церемонията по откриването на Световната купа по хандбал за мъже. В 6:30 започва първият мач на българският национален отбор по хандбал. Той ще противопостави съставите на България и Кипър. This was all for the opening ceremony, and now it's time both teams to warm up here on the court.